The rain, which lasted for about 30 minutes, left some residents without roofs over their heads. Some livestock got slabs when trees fell on them.
We got some rain that came with winds from the southern side, and it blew off the sheets of the roof to about 400 meters in the field. 8 calves got injured by the trees which fell on them.
With more rains anticipated in the coming days, there is an urgent need to repair the houses.
All I need is help with the house, maybe to get zinc sheets.